But before we leave the Manhattan shoreline, take a moment to look at the boats around you and listen. If it's a typical day, you're probably seeing some of the ferries and pleasure boats, but 50 or 100 years ago, you'd have seen and heard a very different waterfront.
It was an area of enormous freight.